The birch polypore has been widely used in traditional medicines and has been extensively researched for its phytochemistry and pharmacological activity. Phytochemicals include phenolic acids, indole compounds, sterols, and triterpenes. Argaric acid found in the fruit body of the fungus is poisonous to the parasitic whipworm. It is also the mushrooms that were being carried on the ice man when they found his body in the Himalayan mountains. Hi guys, I'm Chuck Grove and this is Foraging Truth. And today we're gonna go over what is growing on this birch tree. Birch trees are great. Actually, they're gonna be dropping sap, but this tree will not be dropping sap anytime soon because this tree is dead. And it's got actually three different types of mushrooms growing on it right now. We have the violet tooth polypore, we have the birch polypore, and around the side, down over here, are tinder mushrooms. They kind of look like a horseshoe. We're gonna go over tinder mushrooms more when we do survival. But this, our birch polypore that we're growing here from last season. And they usually start between June and July, but we're gonna go ahead and cut one of these off. They're pretty awesome. I'm probably gonna knock this whole tree down. So this is well past. You can tell that this has all kinds of fungus growing on it and mold. Actually, you can tell that this has all kinds of mold growing on it. But this mushroom has many, many medicinal uses and other uses besides medicinal uses. This velvety outside is the reason they call this the razor strop mushroom. You can actually finish an edge real nice on a razor blade with the outside material when this is fresh. You can cut this material away when it's brand new. This white material, this can be used for bandages. The betulinic acid from the tree is actually in this part of the mushroom, so what you can do is this actually causes your body to heal faster. And it's significantly faster when you use this as a bandage in the healing process. You can make a tea from this mushroom. This is also known as poor man's chaga. And it's not really the fact that you have to be a poor man to use it. It's because chaga mushrooms are so hard to find, but birch polypores are everywhere. If you find dead birch trees, you're gonna find birch polypore. So, lots of different uses, lots of different applications, and this mushroom is one of the most used mushrooms medicinally of any of the other mushrooms. Great mushroom to learn, guys. We always have to be really thankful for what we have, what we've been given by the Creator in His creation. Make sure you like, share, and subscribe to help share this old world knowledge with the younger generation. Always keep foraging.